Thank you. Thank God, you killed that beast. Oh God, you saved us. I thought we were goners for sure. And you have my sincere gratitude. I wish that goddamn search and rescue officer had even half your guts. First she abandoned her team, then she abandoned us. We were outmanned and outgunned. We ran like hell, hoping to make it out alive. Deep down, I know she couldn't have helped, all things considered. Still, I would have appreciated her trying a bit harder. Or at all.
Without you, we'd be dead. Without you.
Redneck 22. I repeat, this is Redneck 22. I'm on the trail of that nanite freak now. All my men have been killed. I'm trying to get close to it, but if this doesn't work out, I'll have to run for the hills. Oh, screw this. I'm out. I'm not gonna kill myself over this.
Good to see you.
I found another way to deal with the nanified tunnel on the way out. The train's already up and running, but we're not quite out of the woods yet. Not by a long shot.
Yeah, maybe it's time for me to come clean. What do you want to know?
I had to find out what was going on. I just had to. This shouldn't end like last time. After I escaped the Creo compound, I heard about that rocket crashing into. I came here to see if it was true, if everything really wasn't over. Well, it was far from over, and I got trapped.
You have no idea.
There's a squad of AID soldiers lurking in the control room. They have no idea I spotted them. If we want to give clearance to the train, we'll have to do it manually, which means one of us will have to stay behind. Look, I'm sorry, partner. I can't ask you to do this for me. You should go.
Yeah, I thought you'd say that. Always the sup. You'll have to tell me the rest of your story some other time.
First, go find the control room. Next, you'll have to take care of those soldiers. And last but not least, we'll send the train on its journey. And that should be it. Sounds almost too... I don't know how I can ever pay you back for everything you did, but I'll try. Our tearful goodbye will just have to wait a little bit. So, unless... You didn't bring me the AID gear set in time. You helped me find the evidence at AID Command. You broke me out of prison. I'll have to use my own means to denanify the tunnel out of Jericho. You tried your best. That's all that counts. You've definitely earned yourself a reward. Well, it's been a pleasure, considering the circumstances. Still, meeting you almost made it worth it. No matter what happens, I'll always remember you, my friend. Thanks for everything. Goodbye for now. You
come back to me. Your sacrifice wasn't for nothing. You'll be weak at first, but they won't find you. I'll keep you out of harm's way. Rise! Your time has come. You have to wake up. Wake up!
Thank you. Lethal force authorized.
Damn it! This is it! This is the end! I never should have divorced Kate.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Don't get discouraged.
Damn it. This is it. This is the end. I never should have divorced Kate.
Some psycho preacher killed Gerard in cold blood. He just skewered him. I think... No, I'm sure...
I'm the boss here, so...
Something that... Here I come, to save the night.
Hey, you there? And on... No, everything... I'm not even sure. No, it's just that... No, I just... Oh, wow. See?
Wait.
What? Why do they... Why... No. It can't be, not... Right?
Oh, hello. Have we met? Yeah, tell me about it. An elderly couple hired me to escort them through the city, but we were ambushed and my guys came down with radiation poisoning. I heard there were a lot of mercs at this party, so I thought I might be... Yeah, fat chance of that. All the hunters are either drunk out of... You did? Then they're alive? Oh, phew. That's a mass... What? I would never! My word is my bond! But how did you know? Oh, you won't tell anyone, will you? Oh, I understand. Then take this. It's the most valuable thing I own. And keep your mouth shut.
Nothing to lose. Bring it on, bastard.
Good job out there.
Huh.
Thank you.